time I play. Misery's gone, heart is turned on neon. I'm twisting around the stairway straight to all my better days. Looking through rose-colored glasses at all my mistakes.
Do you like making your own music, or you've got a favorite song you want to make a lyric video for? In this tutorial, we're going to show you how to create three types of text animations using different font customizations to put together a lyric video. Also, we've got a bonus tip, so make sure you watch till the end. Before we get into the editing section, open up the lyrics in a Word document. It'll make it easier to copy and paste later on. Then, with Empower Director, add a music track onto the timeline. At this point, you can import stock footage or use a colored background for the video. While listening to the track, break up the lyrics into words and phrases to match the song. You'll want to use the text tools based on how you've broken up the lyrics. Adjust the text to match the lyrics as they're being sang. Once you've done this for the entire track, we can start adding in custom effects and animations. The first effect we're going to create is the typing effect. Open Title Room and select Default Title and drag onto the timeline. Go to Tools and open Title Designer. You can choose to either insert text by directly typing in the preview window or in the Title Designer. Here, you can also choose your preferred font, style, and color. Next, use the time on the preview window and enter 5 frames per second and split the clip. We'll repeat this step until we split the entire clip into 6 clips since we have 6 letters. For the first clip, keep only the first letter and delete all others. The second clip, keep the first 2 letters and delete the rest and repeat this until the last clip. Then according to the music, adjust the duration of the clip by clicking Modify. The second effect we'll try is the slide and fade in effect. First, create a default title and in the title room, finish the text settings. In the Advanced tab, open Object Settings on the left-hand side menu. Move the playhead to the start of the clip and add a keyframe. Then move the playhead to when you want the effect to end. And move the text either by dragging it in the preview window directly or inputting the X and Y coordinates. Next, in the transition room, add a transition. We'll go with a clean, wipe, soft transition. Drag and drop the transition on the title clip and go to modify to set the duration. Lastly, we'll try to create the glitch effect. Starting off the same as the previous two effects, select a default title and in the title designer, customize your text. Then in the effect room, look for video glitch and fine noise effects and apply them to your clip. Next in Title Designer, let's add text shadow. Select a shadow color and click OK. Copy and paste the clip onto the next timeline track and open the Title Designer to choose another shadow color. Change the shadow to the opposite direction, in this case 230 degrees. And that's the glitch effect for text. Let's check out the lyric video we've created.
Strike, runway, glitter and shades, winning the game every time I play. Misery's gone, heart is turned on neon. I'm twisting around the stairway straight to all my better days. Looking through rose-colored glasses at all my mistakes.
And here's our bonus tip. If you don't want to create animations from scratch or you need some extra inspiration, check out free title packs in Power Director 365. Choose a style that suits your music and drag and drop into your timeline. Then all you have to do is insert lyrics and adjust the timing of each text layer to fit the lyrics in the video. And that's it for this video. If you've got a favorite song, promote it by creating your own lyric video. See you guys next time.